What's going on, everybody? Roma is here, and let's see if we can get lucky and get him. Let's get started. I do have a lot of strong AoE answers with my Rush in MP3 and my Sartoria in MP2. But Roma, he could be really fun to use with his Roma traits. Also, love his design and animations. Really good. And voice lines, of course. Gold right away, okay. Maybe get lucky, get a Lancer, get out of here. Yeah, of course. Spookening continues. It'll never be that easy, right? Starting right where we left off with Theoscorges. Boots. How many more Lance troops are we gonna get today? Oh, I don't think I downloaded them. That's a caster. Okay, well. Who is this? Yeah, okay. Personally don't need her, but at least it's not a Theon spook. Oh yeah, I don't need any more than the 3-star or 4-star feed. I think we'll somehow max unbreak that for DS for rerolls, even though not on read-up. I think I do need more copies of the 3-star. I'm gonna go download the data real quick. Alright, data was downloaded, forgot to do that. Let's continue. Hopefully no more gold lancer troops. The Lance out. I just can't stop jinxing myself, can I? At this point, even if I see a Rainbow Lancer, I'm expecting an Inkiti or Karna. It's not even a Gold Lancer on read up, come on. Come on, Spark Gold. You need to be. Okay. Another caster? Huh? Elena. Well, that's definitely P5. I do think Vanessa might be useful on that lead. Look at MP4, I want to say. She's close to MP5, if not already MP5. Once I keep dodging the useful Lancer scoops I need with Valkyries and Parvati. Those have been MP2 forever, but it's like now. Here's Fionn's. Here's Vlad Lancers. Here's Medusa Lily. I know. Where's the Vlad? Vlad Lancer's one of those fine spooks too. He's gotta be coming, right? Well, it's a good looking roll. Fortunately, another Gold Lancer. Let's try a skip. Slow rolling results in back-to-back spook. I wish this was a 4-3. Okay, we need 0 over. Ooh, duper, okay. That one, I don't have MLB. That's a good 5-star seed to get, actually. Take those. No gold servants, but you know. Decent 5-star seed. Not a bad roll. Alright, gold right away. Let's see. Rider. Oh, Martha. Already MP5. So, unfortunate rare prison farming. 4-star rate has been good. And of course, it's on the banner with no 4-star on rate up. Today. I don't think it comes from the Boudica though. Maybe that's why Roma isn't coming. Not a bad roll, but fortunately didn't really need anything from that. I guess you're giving me CE XP at this point. There is a lot of CEs I do want to MLB, and I am going to be saving a lot of friend points for the servant coin system. So, even at this anniversary where I think it's like 5 times summon, or 5 times like bonus chance for XP, not going to be using a lot of this. Because mainly gonna be seen for anniversary 6, even though it's like I think only 3 times CE bonus or EXP bonus, but it has servant coins, which we need for bond railing or is it bond casting? No, grail casting. Trade in those servant coins for 2 grails a month. Yes, please. not looking good for Romo. Troll might be dead? Yeah. Alright. Last one. See if we can get him at the very end. Make his grand entrance right here. Right. Tropium. Ooh, 130. I don't know how close I am to a second MLB copy. Or if I do already have one. I don't think I have two. I have been saving them up. So it might be another good 5-star C I'm getting. Show me one more gold orbs, at least. Nice, first park. No. Not looking good. Maybe last card for the grand entrance, right? Against not one looking for. Dang. Unfortunately, no Roma, but it was entertaining at least. Couple of gold lancers. Anyways, that's gonna do it for me. Thanks for watching, and I will see y'all next one. Later.